Hi, and welcome to this short tutorial on playing the basic Zill pattern for a 4-4 beat rhythm. As you become more advanced in your dancing, you'll be dancing to rhythms that might be 6 or 7 beats in a measure, or 9 beats. The Karsalama is a 9 beat, or 10 beat, or more. But this is the basic pattern that you'll want to learn first, and it's a simple 4 beat pattern. Just say you count to 4 and you repeat it. That's called a 4-beat measure, or one measure of 4-4 timing. So let's count. Just 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, those are quarter notes. 2, 3, 4. Eighth notes would be 8 notes in the space of the 4 notes, equally divided, as you can see. You count it 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. You say that because it's an easy phonetic tool to use to say it, because especially when you get to the 16th notes here, you can't count to 16, especially in a fast rhythm. You just can't say it that fast. So the phonetic tool that you use for this, for 16th notes, is very simple. It's 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a, 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a. Okay, so let's get right down to what you're going to be playing with each hand. Your right hand is going to be playing these eighth notes exactly as you see. The left hand is only going to be playing on this last note in the 16th pattern. So when we say 1 E and a, 2 E and a, every time you say a, you'll be hitting with your left hand. So I'll show you exactly what I'm talking about. Let's count in 16ths, okay? 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a, 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a, 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a. Okay, and then this one is going to be playing eighth notes constantly. You don't have to change this. That's what makes this actually easy in the long run. So I'll still count in 16ths so I can show you where the left hand is going to be playing. Ready? 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a, 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a. Again, this is playing eighth notes. And 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a, 16ths. 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a, 1 E and a, 2 E and a, 3 E and a, 4 E and a.
Okay, we're going to start by playing quarter notes, then eighth notes, and then the basic pattern. Here we go with the quarter notes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 1. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1. Now we're going to move to eighth notes. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. Those are eighth notes. Now we're going to go to the basic pattern. Here we go. Okay, this is playing them open, in an open fashion. You can also clamp them together and kind of cup them and hold them, and you'll get a completely different sound, a clapping sound like this. It's nice. You can mix that together with the open sound. You can start to embellish. Improvise. This is after you get really, really comfortable with it. Open style again. And I'm mixing it up. I'm doing different things. I'm just improvising with them. Of course, it's hard to do this kind of thing when you're dancing. So you'd stick with the basic pattern for the most part. trying to show you how you can mix it up and really have fun with it. I'll be going back to the basic pattern in a second. Here's the basic pattern again. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this little video. Get fun and creative with these Zills. They are a lot of fun. Till next time, this is Tommy Marcinek. Thanks again.